The bomb blast at Goma Airport marks a significant escalation in the ongoing conflict between the M23 rebel group and government forces, particularly around Sake, a town of strategic importance located merely 20 kilometers from Goma. The recent days have seen an uptick in clashes, with the Kinshasa government pointing fingers at Rwanda for allegedly backing the M23, an accusation Rwanda denies. The M23 rebel group, a force with a notorious history in the region, has recently intensified its offensive operations in eastern DRC. Their actions have not only resulted in the capture of territories, but have also engaged the Congolese army in violent clashes. The conflict, underscored by the bombing at Goma Airport, which claimed at least 3 lives, has sparked fears of a full-scale attack on the city. This resurgence of violence is a stark reminder of the fragile security situation in the eastern part of the country, a region plagued by instability and humanitarian crises. The M23's stated aim is to challenge the DRC government's authority and to defend the Tutsi minority, further complicating an already volatile situation. As the battle lines draw closer to Goma, the city braces for the potential fallout. The fighting has significantly increased the number of internally displaced persons seeking refugee in Goma, overwhelming local infrastructure and humanitarian aid efforts. Healthcare facilities, in particular, are under severe strain as they struggle to accommodate the continuous influx of injured individuals. According to the International Committee of Red Cross, almost 90% of the patients they are currently treating are victims of the recent clashes in North Kivu province.